Jack Hughes, you know, a guy that's thought of as a really flashy offensive player, as Barkov fires one on net, and the save made initially by Markstrom, and Markstrom up to it.
Look at the work of Sam Reinhart. I talked about him playing with his head over his feet. Patience, ability to hang on to the puck, the strength to hold it.
Into the far corner, Rodriguez plays it back to the point. Point to point, it goes again. Gustav Forsling off the stick of Bratt. It broke his stick. Another shot. That hit the outside of the post as Bratt whistles over to the bench to get a new twig. Another one-timer by Forsling. Gobbled up by Markstrom.
Running mate Barkov. A good save by Markstrom. And after Bratt breaks his stick, the puck comes right back to Forsling.
Feet to the puck in the corner, the stab by Siegenthaler. Puts it in the near corner, and Kovacevic races two in an outlet pass to Tomas Tatar. Ahead to Timo Meier. All by his lonesome. Circles. Centering pass. Oh, put the slide by Tatar.
You have that.
Tomas Tatar carries to the left point. Gets it to Timo Meier behind the net. Another centering pass. Works its way to Hamilton. That is off the mask of Knight, and he loses his mask.
Luke Hughes, he got a chance to play. Now he's in their top six. They've been thrilled with him. Sheldon Keefe said, better than advertised. He's been very happy with Kovacevic.
Across the line, a reach for Bratt. Pivots away from Kulikov. Holds in at the high point. Hughes scores! Jack Hughes gets patched up and puts one in the back of the net. And the Devils have the early lead.
Watch when he gets the puck and has to circle back. Right here, he's seen Jack Hughes through all that traffic. His vision is there. Now he's just got to figure out where's the lane to get it to him. Here it is. This thing floats right past Dougie Hamilton. It's perfectly on the tape to Jack Hughes, and he one-times it in the net. Peanut butter and jelly, they say.
And the 7 points for Hughes in the last four games. Walinskis, long wrist shot, knuckleball towards the net. Markstrom there to cover up the rebound as Noshik had a point-blank opportunity. 50 seconds to go in the two-man advantage. The Panthers gain the zone. Verhaeghe off the blocker of Markstrom. And the Devils are 20 for their last 20. Killing off power plays. That shot, Markstrom kicked the pad out. The rebound, oh, he kicked the right pad out as well. Already putting some pressure on Reinhart. Barkov. And Barkov moves in, wrist shot. Glove save made by Markstrom. Could not hold on.
It quickly, at the 6'5", Markstrom flares out the left leg. This goes off of Kovacevic's foot to Verhaeghe. Then the puck turns over again. This
an outlet pass. And across the line. Ekblad hit the post. A little toe drag wrist shot. Aaron Ekblad leaned into that one and drew iron.
He's looked uncomfortable on the glove side. This one, Ekblad will drop in late into the rush. Takes a nice little touch pass, drop pass from Lusterine. And Aaron Ekblad, the first pick. You got a lot of losing in front of you.
I would say, will they?
But yeah, you know what's going to happen. They're not going to, you know, they're not going to get 130 points.
Another one catches a bit of iron as Nate Schmidt. A long wrist shot that was deflected. Aram's off his stick. Siegenthaler was mining the fourth, though, and was able to deny. Boquist, long wrist shot. Hit just wide on the doorstep, Rodriguez. Devils put some near misses for Florida.
Devils back on their heels here to start the second period. A crossbar and a near miss as Evan Rodriguez's tip goes up over top of Markstrom and over the cage.
Panthers trying to corral the puck, and they do, to get things set up. Walinskis toes the line. Wrist shot, caroms wide. Controlled in the corner by Tkachuk. They work it back up top. Walinskis, another shot. Score! Was it tipped in front by Reinhart? Off the shot from Walinskis. It was Sam Reinhart. Gets the tally, and we're tied at one.
Nothing Sam Reinhart does ever looks in a hurry. Watch him low to the net. Now he's just going to wander out to the high slot. He makes himself available. And as the shot from Walinskis comes, Reinhart will pivot his body. And he deflects this on the forehand. If you deflect that on your backhand, the puck will come to Markstrom's side.
All it crashes to the half wall. Instead, Rodriguez springs the other way. Taken off his stick by Luke Hughes. Splits the middle of the ice for Mercer. On the breakaway. Oh, what a glove save by Spencer Knight. He flashes leather. And this game's still tied at one. Murray
will turn with the puck, head up, and right on the tape for Dawson Mercer. I was watching Knight in warm-up. We were told how athletic he is. Watch how wide his feet are. He takes a low posture and then explodes across the front of the net to take this one away from Dawson Mercer. This is a good move from Mercer. These are two good teams. I found it really curious. I don't know if you did, Bob, just to see the games back-to-back. It just doesn't happen very often.
Wraparound try. Heischer on the doorstep, and that was denied.
So respectful of the shooters that he lost a little bit of the athletic attack in the net. They want him to play and trust it.
And tipped off the outside of the net by Balinskas. He went back door, and Rodriguez saw him cutting.
Play that Bratt went across the ice to Jack Hughes when Hughes scored. This time it's Rodriguez going across to the pinching Balinskas, who didn't really get much on.
Meyer has it centered, hoping for a hollow return. An intercept by Jesper Boqvist. And now Matthew Tkachuk through center. Banking a pass intended for Rodriguez. That didn't connect. A break the other way. Meyer moves in. Shoots. Score! The Devils in transition. Meyer breaks. And they've got the 2-1 lead.
The only goal of the game bounced off of the foot of Timo Meyer and into his own net. This time, Meyer's going to take a pass from Dawson Mercer. Turnover in the middle of the ice. Mercer, who was robbed by Knight earlier. Breakaway feed to Meyer, whose head is up. And this is over the pad, under the blocker. It's a perfect shot. And after a really sluggish first half of the period, the Devils have started to come on here. Couple real good...
Forsling couldn't reach it. Jack Hughes can. Jack Hughes doing a lap in the offensive zone. Sets up Palat. Oh, net a save! And the rebound! Sent off the pads of Knight as well.
Spencer Knight gives his team a chance to stay in this game.
Mikula, tape to tape, Verhaeghe through center. Verhaeghe goes to the net, gets a return. Save made by Markstrom. He got the left shoulder in the way.
And Reinhardt and Verhaeghe, they'll connect at the other end. Markstrom shrugs it aside.
Barkov centers one off the outside of the pad of Markstrom. Forsling down low, had a great look. He's got it back. Forsling walks it in with a drive. Save, Markstrom with the glove. It was a turnover instead. Room for Heischer. Backhands one. Snapped on net. Save made by Knight on Mercer. And he's got the rebound. And he keeps play moving. Leaves it for Forsling. The outlet to Rodriguez. Rodriguez pirouettes a 360. He goes down. Siegenthaler rides him to the ice. The final 5 minutes are brought to you by Expedia. Nico Heischer across the line. Wrist shot. Score! Connor roofs it under the bar off the feed from Heischer. And the Devils have a 2-goal lead.
His way once. Watch Heischer's head in the middle of the ice. He doesn't look at Paul Connor once. He knows he's there. There's the pass, and there's the bullet. The wrists are up over the right shoulder of Spencer Knight. This is a wonderful play by Heischer, pulling the defenseman to the middle of the ice and then laying that feathery dish outside.
Back to the half wall. Reinhardt straight away. That shot, one-timer, goes wide from Verhaeghe. It's worked to the near side. It pops up in the air. Centering pass, controlled, Balinskas. His shot blocked. The rebound, Tkachuk. On net, Markstrom makes the save. Wrap around try, denied by Siegenthaler. And Rister has the post from Verhaeghe. Bratt puts it behind the net. Siegenthaler keeps it moving. And it's out.
It almost feels like the biggest danger has been dodged here for the Devils.
Bratt a takeaway. Empty net goal as he sets up Palat. 1:02 to go, and the Devils will celebrate a road win, the first of two, here against the defending champions at Amerant Bank Arena.
Jesper Bratt, as Balinskas clears it around the boards, and Bratt's...
As Kulikov in center skates the final seconds out, and your final score here in Sunrise. The Devils break the Panthers' 7-game win streak with a 4-1 victory.